Busy Rascal. Live is loudest. Dirty start. You know it's that time, cuz. What time is it, man? Summertime, man.
Let's fly away, drive away, take a holiday. You can go to the club or hide away. We can do what you want to, baby.
Some people think I'm bonkers. Hey, yo, it's about that time. It's the 30 Stamp Podcast Volume 2. What's going on? Who's in the building today, dudes?
Yo, we got Smurfy.
Shout out to Smurfy.
Generals.
Dude, Scope. Generals. Scope.
Chalk. My man.
Big up, my man. Yo, where's Chrome at?
Shout out to Lawrence. Chrome ain't here. Couldn't be here today, but we send our love and that.
All right. Yo, I got to say congratulations, man. Done it again, number one. Tore it down with the bonkers joint.
I'm feeling that, man. I just want to say thanks to the fans and everyone who went out and supported that and that. We're enjoying it. Glad everyone loves the tune. Keep coming with it. That's how we're going on.
It's official. The fastest.
It's selling. Official, bitch.
But there's a joint, there's a bonus track that you might not know about. And you know what I'm saying? If you don't know about this track, I'm going to get into it right now. It's a banger. Produced by Shy FX, right?
Yeah.
All right, Butterfly, let's get into this. Semtex, Dizzy Rascal, Noom General's in the building, Chrome. Isn't in the building. Scope. Sorry, I mistook you for Chrome. Smurfy Psycho. Let's get into this.
Fly like it's hot. Now raise it to the sky. You know you look good when you do the butterfly. Do the butterfly. Do the butterfly. You know you drive me crazy when you do the butterfly. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Drop it. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Drop it. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Drop it. Pick it up. Pick it up. Yo, don't stop it. One girl, her name's Henrietta. When she was a girl, she was a hot stepper. She used to love to party, she used to love to rave. And when she's in the club, she loved to misbehave. She used to dye her hair like she was a yard girl. And everybody knew that she was a hard girl. But she loved to shake her hips, and she loved to wind her waist. And when she heard the song, she like, she mash up the place. She don't give a damn who's watching, all she wants to do is skank. She loved the buju band, and then she loved the shabba racks. She loved the super cat, now she's hopping on her toes. She's living in the 90s, she don't wanna let it go. She don't wanna crack that soda boy, because she's older boy.
30 Stank Podcast, Semtex, Dizzy Rascal, Noom General, Scope, Smurfy Psycho, shout out to Lawrence, Lawrence in the building, shout out to Chuck. Butterfly, that's a big joint, man.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Shy FX on that one, son.
Shout out to Shy FX.
Get your passport and your bikini. You need a holiday. Come see me. I know you're tired of the same old scenery. And I could change all that so easily. Don't worry about a thing, girl, take a chance. I'll take you to the south of France like Cannes. If anybody can, I can. But we could go shopping in Milan. I just hope you understand. I hope you see clear. It really don't matter how far or near. Cause there's no distance that could stop my persistence. It's just a few days in the year. Plus I've got clout, so let's ride out. We ain't gotta fly, we could just drive out. We could have a rave up, but we could hide out. I won't tell nobody, let them find out.
On your movement, I can't see no room for improvement. But why you all over there on your Jack Jones? You need to let me get behind your backbone. Cause I'm the man for the job, let me work here. I won't waste no time, I make it worth it. 100% I make it worth it. You got a body to die for, let me work here. Now it's murder in the dance floor. I wanna take this further than the dance floor. I ain't forceful, but I'm still hardcore. You're gonna give me everything I ask for. It's not a long ting, you're the boom ting. Maybe more than a hotel room ting. I'll never know if I just walk. I really wanna dance, so I guess I'll just
pass. She ain't no O. Look at those thighs, it's in her eyes. She's good to go. She can satisfy my mind, body and soul.
Come and dance with me, come and dance with me. Come and dance with me, come and dance with me. I see you glance at me, that's why I'm asking B. So let's party B, come and dance with me.
If I'm out on my own, then I can look at you, looking at me. If I'm out on a date, then I just shut my eyes, then I can see. Get away from the bar, tell your boyfriend, hold your jaw.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Yeah, I'm man.
In the floor now.
Back then.
I wake up, every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
You've been working with Shy FX as well, right?
Yeah, man. Big Pop Danny Studio. Big up Breakage. One of his producers, he got working with him. Yeah, we've done something. Track called Hard or Ard, but yeah, man, it's big things.
Tell us about the joint, because it features a legendary like DJ from back in the day, right?
Yeah, do you know what? The Tubby had the tune, and then we were just burying it on radio, and then I done them bars, and I listened back to it, and it was just all fitting with the sample from Rodigan. He says we write down the track together, me and Double. And he says new music and all that. It's what we're on, man. So it was just working. So I got on the phone, got to Shy and said, yo, Shy, I want to body that tune. He said, yeah. So we popped down and it was just done.
All right. Yeah, man. Let's get into this joint hard.
I'm
into this. This is big, seriously.
Yeah, boy, it's grown quick, man. It's grown quick, this one, still. I know Diz likes this one. Jumping about earlier.
So you're going to be hearing this all over the radio. All I'm saying, this is the banger. Watch out for it when it hits iTunes. This is Hard, Newham Generals, brand new pressure.
Not hard, it's odd.
Odd.
Bitch.
Locked in like them man are odd. Man are locked in like them man are odd. Everybody's locked in like them man are odd. I'm that lyrical father. Name an MC that spits harder than you and my partner. Cause you and my partner ain't got time for mucking around. Just know what we're in time. Seems like a dime. Getting about man, getting around man, getting in the room and addicted to the sound like Brian. Addicted to the sound like crack. Get a torso that is fully packed. Dirty stank, I will fully back. If a boy try think I will pull it back. And fast is a mask. I will live it, kidding, make a man eat my dark. I'm a deep pan. Your thing cross. Trust me, I'm deep with them in the mic. Trust man, I'm odd. Odd. Get a locked in like them, man, I'm odd. Man, I'm locked in like them, man, I'm odd. Everybody's locked in like them, man, I'm odd. 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 Get a locked in like them, man, I'm odd. Man, I'm locked in like them, man, I'm odd. Everybody's locked in like them, man, I'm odd. Odd. Them, man, I'm soft, but us, man, I'm odd. Spent me years in the game, and no, we've never been part. A couple man tried it, but they didn't get far, and they ended scarred. Look. This game is a walk in the forest. Looking for a bear, man. Has anybody seen one? Where, man? I remember guys talking tough, but I'm still here, fam. I'm a Dan, let me make that clear. Man wanna clash, I'm cool, I'm here. I'm a Dan, let me make that clearer. And I rep for the Newham area. Odd. Get a locked in like them, man, I odd. Man, I locked in like them, man, I odd. Everybody's locked in like them, man, I 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 odd. Get a locked in like them, man, I. Man, I locked in like them, man, I. Everybody's locked in like them, man, I odd.
Music is what it's all about. I love it.
Let's get into another joint from the album.
Yeah!
Mine is a gun.
Shoot it!
Twenty boys with a left eye beam. No more food, I'm moving mini. I'm keeping overly busy. Stuff and I'm moving overly digi like COVID, COVID. Major fully loaded with one in the chamber.
Podcast, Dizzy Rascal, New General, DJ Semtex.
Yeah.
Just heard another exclusive right there. Mind is a gun.
Close.
Yeah, that's been going down well on the tours, right?
What did you say?
That's been going down well on the tours.
The ravers at the back and that, they start giving it some extra.
The beat's fucking retarded.
Yeah, the beat's a lot, man. Like.
So yeah, again, you gotta big up the mastermind cage behind that one there. It's special. So
the hype team.
That's one of the singles again, so it's all banging, man.
Message is deep, right? What you got on
the
song?
Yeah, because it's telling you to use your mind. Like, that is the essential, that's the core message of the song, is to use your mind. It's a dangerous tool, if used properly, just like a gun. There's the reference, man.
Got a lot of fans in the grime scene, been doing your thing, like, you know, you've earned your stripes in the game. Why has the album taken so long? Like, that's what a lot of people want to know.
Perfection, biatch!
Yeah, man, perfection, that's a good word.
That is it, because there was, and there's changes as well, because where Monkster was involved in the beginning, the album pushed changed again, all that work that was done, yeah. that got reflipped. The direction changed, because where me and Double have a different spark, then that all come out again in the next level of tunes. The last tour was the one that sort of proved it, like, yeah, the music's where it needs to be now. Let's do this thing. Just takes time and rushing for what as well, because I've got to say, in this time since we've got signed, people say, oh, where is he? Whatever. What has gone on in the time? Guys have been dropped. Guys are doing all sorts of music, trying to do some next thing, flopping. And nothing's happened from the scene. And that's why we're still dance, still go to the dance, still tuck it in, still on rinse on a Sunday.
Step the game right up. I'm telling you, man. This is a classic fucking album, like, period. Tell you.
Got New Generals, got Scope in the building, Dizzy Rascal, also got Smurfy Cycle. What's going on, man?
Yo, what's up, man? Seven.
Yo, Diz.
Yeah.
Tell the world about Smurfy Cycle.
Smurfy Cycle, up and coming, musician from North London, a lot of ideas, good business acumen, very talented, and very serious about what he's doing.
Thank you.
There you go. There, chat to him, man. What's happening?
Yo, how'd you hook up with this?
Through MySpace, you know. I sent a message to the MySpace. I got in contact with Paddy first. Big up Paddy, large up every time. And then basically invited me down to a show. I met Cage at the show. We took it from there, really. Pretty much from there.
Okay, so that was it? Just like,
well, it was never as easy as that. Never as easy as that. There was a long graft, a lot of street teaming, which I enjoyed because it helped me understand and know the man. Then I got to know them through street teaming.
You scrapped on the street team. What was you doing on the street team?
Handing out flyers, collecting data, standard street team procedures, just promoting, making sure everyone knew what I want.
So you did your work in the trenches before you got put on, innit?
Yeah, man. Standardly, man. You got to be a chaiwala before you do anything. Slumdog millionaire.
All right. So then they brought you into the studio. Tell us about what you're working on right now.
Well, boy, I've got so many songs. I swear down, I've got about 60, 70 tracks done. And we're going to split those up into four colour packs. I'm releasing the EP really soon. We're trying to get the track listing and the artwork done. But it's pretty much all recorded and ready to go. And I'm going to start writing the album, pretty much. But all the rest of the stuff that's going to be coming out is written, kind of ready to go.
Okay, let's get into a joint I've been blazing on the radio. The last joint.
Yeah?
Yeah. Get into that right now, yeah?
I like that.
Is that cool?
Yeah, let's laugh.
All right. Let's get into this. Semtex got the whole Dirty Stank team in the building. It's the Dirty Stank podcast part 2. This is Smurfy Psycho. Love.
Laughing, but I'm still on this. You left my right, you can't wrong this. In school, I was top of the class. Class time sitting at the back of the class. I told them my teachers that I would pass my GCSEs and have the last slot. Most of the man that went cool with me screw all the way to HMP. They focused on beef, I focused on P. I laugh all the way to Lloyd's B. Barclays, I'd be national. Pounds to euros, it's all international. Make more cheese than the laughing cow. Who's laughing now?
I just laugh when I see these soft brains acting like they're hard. Really super light, the skin can't be scarred. He's running like Hovis, you will get part. And I don't mean famous when I say I'll make you a star. I just love
it's just bars, fuck what criminals said. Half of these youths ain't backed up pen. Half of these youths ain't seen no length. Half of these youths ain't blazed no limbs. Half of these youths ain't known in the ends. Half of these youths wanna indirect. I ain't built like half of these youths, so I'm like, fuck the rest. Half of these youths wanna pretend. Half of these youths ain't licked no pets. Half of these youths ain't been arrested. Half of these youths wanna talk to the feds. Half of these youths wanna big up the chest. Half of these youths wanna show man respect. I ain't built like half of these youths, so I'm like, fuck the rest.
I just laugh when I see these soft brains acting like they're hard. Really super light, his skin can't be scarred. He's breathing like Hovis, you will get part. And I don't mean famous when I say I'll make you a star.
These youths ain't got no plan. Half of these youths wanna imitate man. Half of these youths ain't been in a gang. The only coke they hold is in a can. Half of these youths ain't been in a gang. On the front line with a leggy in a hand. I ain't built like half of these youths, so I'm like, fuck them man. Half of these youths ain't lived that life. Half of these youths ain't ride or die. Half of these youths touch mic and lie. Half of these youths act hard and try. They ain't really soft inside. Half of these youths wanna dead that guy. Half of these youths wanna bread that guy.
When I see these youths, I just laugh. When I see these soft brains acting like they're hard. Acting really super light, their skin can't be scarred. He's breathing like Hovis, you will get part. And I don't mean famous when I say I'll make you a star. I just love
Bangle right there for Smurfy Psycho.
Yeah,
I got to thank you as well for that special you did for me as well.
Yeah, man, the special.
That's big. Now, also, it's like I said, you've been in the trenches, you was doing the street team stuff, giving out flyers and everything, putting the work. What you're doing on YouTube is kind of crazy.
Yeah, that thing, it's took off better than I thought it would, to be honest, because obviously I'm not the main priority for YouTube right now. People ain't really, I haven't done the maximum promo yet. So it's not something that you'd sit down and just say, Smurfy Psycho, let me YouTube him. You know, so no promotion pretty much at all apart from Twitter. I've generated at least 20,000 plays across 4 videos now. We're going hard with the 4th one now.
So you want to break it down how you set it up, like what you're doing, what the game plan is?
Well, the game plan basically is, it's like 300 bars.
Yeah.
But the concept of it is that I spit lyrics and I ask for a certain amount of plays before you get the next freestyle. So I'm just going at them, just giving them random freestyles. And then if they're feeling it, hit me up, give me the plays. And then I hit him up with the next freestyle, but it's lifting off nicely, man. It's healthy.
So how many plays are you on at the moment?
Oh boy, I'm on the 4th one now, 128 bars, and I think I clocked 2,000 this morning, and that went up 2 days ago.
Wow.
So that's 2,000 in 2 days.
Do you ever worry that you're going to run out of bars?
Do you know what? Like, they'll tell you in there, like, we just write lyrics off of anything. Like, there's just too many words in the dictionary to run out of bars. Seriously.
All right, that's big. Tell me about the new project, Maniac Music. What's that all about?
Basically, me and everyone in the camp have been
working on just some music, just randomly.
Yeah, man. There's a bunch of beats that me and Cage built up just over the time that hadn't been used. And when Diz heard a few, he was like, yo, what's going on for these? So we just vocaled them and we're just tying up a little CD together called Maniac Music.
It's early stages, isn't it?
We've done a lot. We've done a vocal, a good few tunes, though.
Yeah, there's a couple. Yeah, a couple still.
So that's going to be our album before the end of the year?
We've got to finish it. We'll see what happens. Like I said, Double's working on his priorities.
It's in the mix, isn't it?
Exactly, it's there.
All right, let's get into this. Super exclusive. First time you're hearing this.
Do you want to talk about this track that's come up here?
Yeah, yeah.
This, I heard this beat. It blew me away. It's like some old Wu-Tang ish. It's like, was it Shogun Assassin?
It's them chamber musics, man. Mm. Chamber.
So I always like that.
RZA would be proud of this one. Shout out to Cage, he's a G.
It's a look. So basically, I heard this track and it just obviously reminded me of Wu-Tang. One of them Kung Fu films. I had that feeling in it. So I was driving around. And the next day after I heard it, I was driving around in my car and I just come up with a lyric. Making the verse up in the car, and I thought, warrior within. Just put all that kung fu element, all them scientific ones.
Do it, do the Bruce noise.
That one.
You got that one down, son.
Let's get into this. Super exclusive, you're hearing it here for the first time. The Dirty Stank Podcast, Warrior Within.
Hidden chakra, acrobatics, war tactics, a sudden violent outburst, I'm dramatic. Like Shogun, I fear no one. See me with a baseball bat, but it ain't to hit a home run. I roll with no gun, I'm the chosen one. Close for a fault, I was never overdone. I've been through shit, most never overcome. Looking for my destiny, won't let nobody get the best of me. Or mess with me, to impress is of no interest to me. So look into my eyes when addressing me, so you can see my soul, the warrior within. And I'll never give in, I'm making a killing. And if I die now, I'm ready and willing. Cause every ending is a brand new beginning.
I think it's time we hit the Vince out. What are you saying, guys?
Go through, man.
Go through. All right. Let's get into this.
One, two. We got the man like Scopes, eh?
We're here. Dirty Stank's the label. Old tight Semtex. Dizzy Rascal, it's Newham Generals up in air. Smurfy Psycho. We're
nice.
Podcasting. Everlasting.
Yeah. I couldn't give a flying fuck. I push my luck, fuck if I come unstuck. All I want is my dick sock. Call your girl, she could get a pussy ripped up. Don't get your priorities mixed up, fix up. No condom, no, I slipped up, tripped up. Never that, I'm too clever for that. I ain't stupid, I can do better than that. I want a brand new Porsche, give me level with that. Twin turbo, I could do whatever with that. Top level, you can never meddle with that. I got big though, I ain't got to shoot, bury the gap. Not to say I can never be Jack, but I can never be rap. Test me, you can never relax. I never bury the hatch, I never give in. I paid the cost to be the boss, fuck you, I'm living.
D to the E to the E, Sting. B to the E to the E. Can you S to the E to the E? I'm going on D with the double E. PC with ring. Put this on your kidney. A bullet hole the size of 1P. J for the middle with the accuracy. It's me. D to the E to the E, Sting. B to the E to the E. Can you S to the E to the E? I'm going on D with the double E. PC with ring. Put this on your kidney. A bullet hole the size of 1P. J for the middle with the accuracy.
We go harder than them. We go harder than them, yeah. Got bare bars, we're larger than them. Look, we go harder than, we go harder than them.
Damn.
Got bare bars, are larger than them. Listen, yo. O-Tap Boss. Yo. Big up Semi. Doing it.
Auto.
Okay. I go harder than them, bars I got are larger than them.
Damn.
Spent my years in the game, I'm big, so all of these youths I'm fathering them.
Damn.
If anybody acts up, I'm lathering them.
Damn.
Them and their mates, bad man, they're panda mic from gate. If the record's bent, I'm setting it. Look, I'm setting it straight. I'm getting in pace, I'm seckling fates, I'm moving weights, not moving bait. That no man, a man, I'm moving gate. If you're not for the man, a man, then it's bait.
Yep.
Cause the manner is just like Baghdad.
Yep.
And the strip is guarded, the man, them are busting some molten.
Yeah, that's it. Dizzy Rascal General signing off. Watch out for the next podcast. We're gonna leave you with Smurfy Psycho. He's gonna get on this butterfly team. Yeah. Don't know, respect.
Yo. Hunt and fun, on my list is number one. Girls wearing next to none. Big breasts, big bums. I'm looking fresh to death. Three quarters hat and vest. Got diamonds in my wrist, my fist, my ear. And around my neck, got paper in my pocket. I'm a PIMP. Feeling horny, so I go up north and check my chick from Leeds. I'm a certified pimp, still walk with a limp. Take 4,000 miles if you try, give an inch straight. Fly to JA, I don't need a suitcase. Bullet phone and passport, they're what I friend of Portmore. Off on the rebel manga. What's the girls them under? Nuff sexy body. Girl, I look the chocolate thunder. Back to London at Astoria with Raskit. I saw the show, the crowd were hype, I swear he smashed it. Batty backstage, campaign. I feel the feeling, then they're feeling so great. I got this girl that I'm kind of meeting. She kinda likes when I put my meat in. Hit that once and now she's breathing. And now I'm kind of leaving. I swear next year I'ma stop the cheating. I know all the numbers that I'm deleting. Sometimes girls are so deceiving. Don't wear that, it's too misleading. Smurfy F. Sykes, can't tell me that I'm gonna do what I like. Know what I hate about it, dry cry when I send for the buck and I boom bye bye, yeah, yeah. It's Smurfy F. Psycho, can't tell me that I'm gonna do what I like, yo. Know what I hate about it, dry cry when I send for the buck and I boom bye bye. Wow, trying to hit them with a butterfly style. North, east, west, south, every county that surrounds. Feeling the sound. Doing it now. Hit him with the left, hit him with the right. Turn it up, it's about to go through the baseline. Against your chest, the kick and snare will move your legs. Wives are blessed, bob your head so hard you break your neck. It's the critical, lyrical, never gimmickal, incredible, impeccable. Smurf, hand in the air if you know what I mean. And again, it's time to get wild. Gonna hit them with a butterfly style. North, east, west, south. Every county that surrounds. Feeling the sound. Doing it now. Hit with the left, hit with the right. Turn it up, it's about to go through the baseline. Against your chest, the kick and snare will move your legs. Vibes are blessed. Bob your head so hard you break your neck. It's the critical, lyrical, never gimmickal, impeccable, impeccable. Smurf, fans in the air if you know what I mean. I wanna hear the raving up scream. It's time to go wild. Gonna hit them with a butterfly style. North, east, west, south. Every county that's around. Feeling the sound. Doing it now. Hit with the left, hit with the right. Turn it up, it's about to go through the baseline. Against your chest, the kick and snare will move your legs. Vibes are blessed. Bob your head so hard you break your neck. It's the critical, lyrical, never gimmickal, impenetrable, impeccable. Smurf, hand in the air if you know what I mean. I wanna hear the raving and scream. Yo, Dirty Stank Podcast. Smurfy Psycho, yo. I'm at Sim. Done this.